Dobar večer vsem skupaj in dobrodošli na koncert Vienna Guitar Tria, kjer se bomo predstavili trije kitaristi, ki študiramo na Dunaju, v solo ter trio repertoarjo. Začel bom pa jaz, ker sta mi William in David vrgla v ogen, kar se spodob za zelo dober kolega. Tako da začel bom z tremi skladbami paraguajskega skladatelja Agustina Barriosa Mangorea, in sicer z valčkom številka 4, 3 in brazilskim plesom Mašiša.
Thank you. I always like to start a concert by playing very light, calm pieces for myself to kind of listen to the hall, enjoy how it sounds, and also to create a certain ambience and get comfortable. So those were a few small studies by Fernando Sol from the classical period. But now we'll make a big jump in the future, in the 20th century, a piece by Marco Pereira from Brazil, a samba, but it's called an urban samba, so it has a bit of more, you can say, a modern sound to it, but still with the traditional samba feel of Brazil. Something a bit Balkan also for a little tour in the Balkan regions in Slovenia and Serbia. So that's why I prepared the two last pieces I'm going to play. But this piece from Bogdanovic is not necessarily very Balkan, even though he's a Balkan composer. It's much more a calm, meditative piece, which then will be followed by another piece that I'll explain in its right time. And you may have the impression that I speak a lot, but it's actually a special trick I have, that between every piece I need to tune my guitar a bit differently, so the strings need a bit of time to adapt. And for the final piece, a piece I'm very happy to be playing, it's a piece called Danjanka, from Nenad Vasilic, which means in Serbian the girl from Vranja. This piece isn't really a classical piece in any sense. It's actually a piece by a known jazz bassist, and it's for solo bass. And when I heard it, I immediately fell in love with it and decided to do an arrangement to play for today. I hope you like it. It has a bit of energy.
večer še enkrat. V imenu vseh treh bi se zahvalil vsem, ki ste prišli v takem obilnem številu. Tako da res hvala, pri lokalcu ima to veliko pomen. Posebne zahvale pa grejo seveda gospodu župniku, da lahko tudi igramo v tej prelepi cerkvi kot vedno. Zahvala sledi, seveda. Zelo velike zahvale pa grejo moji teti Urši Pavli za vso spodbudo, organizacijo in pozitivno energijo, da lahko to nekako spravo. Zdaj, to je naša druga postaja na naši mali turneji. Začeli smo na Dunaju, zdaj smo tukaj, v nedelo gremo v Kočevje, kjer nam je Tim Jurković organiziral koncert, tako da hvala lepa. Potem, na zadnje, pa gremo še v Beograd, kjer nam je Dajet organiziral vse. Zuni pa vas čaka neka mehna pogostitev, tako da najlepša hvala in lepa češ naprej.